Hi folks, Skeletor here. I'm tired of being pushed around. I got these big hammers. Let's go use them. Alright. So last you saw me, I was going through the crumbling, fumbling Azula. So I ran through there. I made it through packs of birds. I made it through this big dummy on a horse. And now I gotta go kill this boss behind this room that keeps killing me. He keeps killing Skeletor. So Skeletor has worked out at the gym with his friend Arnold. I've gotten pumped up. I've got these big hammers. I'm gonna show him what's what. That's what Skeletor's gonna do. I'm gonna show him what is what. We're playing around here. Go. Hold on to my butts. Why don't you just stay there? You don't need to fight. Oh, you hit Skeletor. You're a garbage man. Garbage person. Let Skeletor do his buffs before he comes to try to fight Skeletor. Dodging everything. Garbage. Look at you dodging everything. You're waiting for me behind the corner like some... What kind of garbage is this? You just ignored Mini-Me. Mini-Me is right in your face. You didn't touch him at all. You could attack him, Mini-Me. That is a thing. That is an option you can do. You can attack. Oh my goodness. He killed me again! He killed Skeletor again! This bull! Oh, I can't even say it. I'm trying to keep this PG-13 here. Skeletor doesn't like this at all. I'm not even gonna use my potion. We're gonna go without our potion of regeneration. We're gonna use that for the second. He has two phases, too. This is garbage. This is garbage, boss. Get away from Skeletor. Killing Mini-Me here. There it is. Alright, so this is Maliketh, his true form. So we got through the second phase.
Oh, death. Become my blade once more.
Ah, good job. Hopefully that reflects off your health bar. Okay, you get the idea. Let's just get on with this. Get away from me, Maliketh. Don't drink a potion of... Yeah, you're gonna come for me? You don't care about Mini-Me at all. Flying in the air stuff, yeah? What you're doing? Oh, come on! Stop jumping around! Hold still! So I can kill you! Oh, you already killed Mini-Me! You're about to kill me! Super killed me. It's garbage. just got to be more aggressive. There we go. Hold on, we're almost there. Maybe we try to just kill this first guy a lot faster. Oh, the frick. I wasted the potion. Oh, good. Just kill me by the door now. Here we go. Get it off. There it is. Oh, stop hitting me. Didn't work at all. Much longer though. Oh, we get him. Good job, enemy. We get him. Oh, good. Oh, come on. I rolled. Ah, get off me. Garbage man. All right, I think this is the last time we're gonna try this. We're getting pretty sick of dying today. Killed them so easy with my... And another life with the strength build. I'm sure Skeletor could have killed them so easy. He doesn't know why he's not being able to do it now. Get him. Get this big boy. There it is. We stunned him. We got him. First try. We did it. Good job, Mini-Me. I don't know. It's killed everything. That's something there. Skeletor is about to give up too.
The rune of death is unbound.
What does that mean?
And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate.
Oh.
But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns.
What do we do?
Be Elden Lord yet.
Goody. That's all I wanted to be. Was Elden Lord. Look at my little hat with the eyeballs. Disgusting. I made that out of one of the God's Friend doors. Alright, so we kind of burned up the capital city. Capital city's not going to be so great for when I become Elden Lord. We want to level up our strength because we don't want to use a thing anymore. But wait a minute here. We still need 3 more points of strength before we can lift this stupid hammer on our own without the item that we need. So I could change it for the strength one, right? Do we have the strength charm? Oh, we don't have it. Oh no, we don't have anything. Fine. All right. So where do we go fight things? This way. Skeletor. Doesn't look like a way. What's in here? Treasure. Jump down into the bottomless pit here. What is this? Oh. Okay. I don't want to go down there yet, I don't think. Where am I going? Here we go. Skeletor. All right. Skeletor with his double hammers. Justice. to fight brave Skeletor. Did I get to summon a mini me or no?
The need come.
Alright.
It's a sad state of affairs.
Alright,
take the throne.
Let's go fight.
Queen Marika has high hopes for us. That we continue to struggle. Onto it.
Yeah. Good job, mini me. That was so easy.
A man cannot kill a god.
Uh-huh. Look at all this cool armor we get. We get so much experience. He was so easy to kill, too. Alright. So let's level up some more. Strength up some more. Oh, well, 1 point away. Got it. So, 18,000. Alright. So, do you go for the next boss? I think you just keep hitting boss after boss. How do you do it? Oh, it's this way. I guess we'll at least check out what the next boss is. Skeletor. Let's just get this bonfire. Alright.
It's been a long while, Morgoth.
Skeletor's thirsty. He's gonna drink some water during this. He thought the water just poured through Skeletor's bones. No.
Long and
I got magical
hard
stuff that holds it in my bones.
Tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand.
All right. Well, we're gonna fight you for it then. Oh. Ah, you're gonna kill me straight up. Good job, Mini-Me. Keep hitting him. He's like stun-locked.
Oh, jeez. Oh,
back when he was stunlocked, though. All right. Let's try this again. Without the annoying cutscene. Better. Just a little bit of time this time. There we go. Let's get him, Mini-Me. Get in there. Get the fighting. Get him, Transorzine. Missed. Garbage. Killing Mini-Me! Hit him, Mini-Me! To do that to Beastman. Alright, here we go. No. No. Stop with the grabbing! We got this, dude. Easy. Don't get him, Mini-Me. You first. Mitchell! Delayed combo attack. Alright. We're gonna figure out this one on the next video. Goodbye. Thanks for watching.